All right, now after 10 minutes, I'd expect to see a pretty fair amount of steam in here. And look, I mean, there's steam, but not like the other steam showers.